There it is! The magical spear.
As I thought, it might not be stuck in the ground, but it's still absorbing the energy.
Let's destroy it, Plick! Quickly!
No, everyone! It's a...
What?
What is this? I can't move! Damn it!
How did I fall for such a simple trap?
We came here to save this netherworld! Why are we being treated like this?
You've fallen into my trap.
Father!
How is it, my guests? How does it feel to be captured in my Overlord's Guild rigid rope gallows?
I'll super destroy the overload of an overlord who was so scared of the lost he retired! Overload skill! Super Universe! What?
Useless. My rigid rope gallows has a limited range, but once a prey has been captured, it cannot escape.
What are you trying to do? We came here to save Gorgeous by destroying the magical spear.
If you want to save this netherworld, then stay calm and sacrifice yourselves. If I turn the rebel army over to the lost, then they'll probably give me a lot of cash, right, Seraphina?
You're gonna give us up? What's he talking about, sis?
It would be harsh to force my daughter to speak the awful truth about Gorgeous. Very well, I'll tell you.
Wait! Father!
Gorgeous has gone bankrupt. We have lost all the wealth that we once had, and we are now poor!
Poor, Plip?
Well, that's an obvious consequence of investing so much money in this sturdy shelter.
So, what's the problem here?
Huh?
Is there a problem with you being poor? I was born, raised, and continue to be a proud poor person.
Whether you're rich or poor, you're still Seraphina. It doesn't change your status as our ally one bit.
Serkilia!
Something burst inside Seraphina.
Zukune? What was that?
Yeah, well...
Ooh! Sis's body is...
Seraphina is growing!
The fear of being poor vanished from Seraphina. Also, our feelings towards Killia grew on the... Seraphina's Overlord skill, Balor Gaze, has evolved into the Overlord skill, True Bryonic Gaze.
I was such a fool! I always thought that being the wealthiest in the entire universe was where my true value lied. I thought I wouldn't have any value if I became poor. But that wasn't true. It was just my boring pride trying to convince me of my worth. Thank you, Serkilia. Thank you, everyone. I can see that clearly now.
Hey, Seraphina! Are you going to betray your father?
Overload skill. True Bryonic Gaze! Now, father, release my servants... No, my allies from your trap!
Yes, ma'am. As you desire, Madam Seraphina.
Huh? Oh! I can move!
Huh?
Seraphina! What have you done? Do you have any idea what you've done? We're going to be poor now! You were complaining so much about not wanting to be poor!
Father, will you listen to my feelings? Please stop being ridiculous! This all happened because you're a coward! If you weren't so cowardly and were more defiant, then you wouldn't have bankrupted us by investing in this shelter! Father, you're the cause of all this! You coward! Father, I'm not afraid of being poor anymore. I have all these brilliant allies by my side.
Serafina? The lost are here?
The rebel army. We're here to take your heads.
No, you're not. But I'm here to kick some ass, so you're... This is it. This is everything I have to deal with. Joy the Kill Rider. Hey. There's no boss this time? Just lost a little
geek like... Let's end this quick!
All right.
All none are my servants.
Let's have fun.
It's
okay, set a fit.
You're tall.
Lift you, throw you over here. Actually, give me a second. I need more than one person to throw you.
Kneel.
Left her.
You're tall.
And I lift you, and I'll throw you towards the. Towards the enemy. And overload. I guess it's good as much as what it actually does. Just charge for one turn. Listen, what does it actually do? Let me see. Settings. Status. Blah 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 blah. Info. True Brionette Gaze. Control all main panels within 5 pounds. Male users within 5 pounds for one turn. So I actually get to control. Ooh, yes I do. Okay. I like the sound of that. Diamond. I'm so glad about this. Chopper, he goes up. And now I actually control these. Does that include him?
Yes.
Okay. That can just actually make you all kill each other. What specials do you know? Blossoming Spear, Painful Breath. Right. Painful Breath? Nope. I will make you kill. I want you to know this. Magic change, one boss. Fight. I will have you kill your own allies. Oh yes. Yep, that one works. I set it like that, and then move you. Yep. And then you do the sit. This isn't quite as... That is to longer range, or closer range. No, you can't do it. Damn. Alright, fine. I shall set you to... actually not. See if I can't get this guy to do it. I'm trying to get him to eliminate himself. There we go. And then... Because they're all... Damn it. Alright, fine. There's just these three left. Move you to here, and special that, and move you to over. Move you to over here. Then you try doing your special with your friends, and then you do your special on that guy. I haven't sent you to do anything, and I haven't sent you to do anything. Right, I need you to do. How can I send? Have I or have I had? Well, I have, but it didn't tell me if I have. Alright, that's fine. Okay. Yeah, that should do. Do my bidding! Yeah, I'm literally getting them to kill each other. Yeah, I like this skill. I actually choose. Let me decide so I can make the magic change to my units, like I was asking for a while ago. Yeah, I like this. Yeah, I figured you'd go for her. You kind of want vengeance for the fact that I just made your friend kill you. You're gonna try. Who knows, she might actually be such... I highly doubt it though, and when she gets her revenge gauge filled up high enough again, it's... Oh, no, it's Taki's friend. Suppose he's better to kill off the traitorous kind than leave it to work for her.
What is it?
Right. Now she's small. And she
missed.
It's tiny. It's so funny seeing them in tiny state, I'm sorry. Better. Okay, and use that one. You know what, move first and then work out afterwards. 1, 2, space, that doesn't work. 1, 2, space, doesn't work. God damn it. They're deliberately lighting themselves up so I can't do massive skills. That's not true about those blocks. Okay, that's what? 3. That works. Then, use ramen, go there. Said go there. Don't quite know where. Yeah, I don't quite know where Chopper's attacking. So I went to Chopper's bit, and then I'll plant from there. Also, Seraphina, get out of there!
You have accepted me for who I am, Sir Killia.
There's nothing funnier than seeing that from a tiny midget.
Whether I'm rich or poor, I am still Seraphina. No matter what, you're still my fiance. Those were the exact words of your confession of love.
You never said...
You made up the second half.
As long as I have Sir Killia's love, nothing will scare me. A girl in love is invincible. Let's go, Sir Killia. Let us unleash our skill of love and passion.
Okay, you made that up better.
I'll show you the danger of the sea.
I'm sorry, but making them all kill each other and then choosing how to kill each other. Yeah, and I get to waste their SP on their friends instead of just a bog standard attack. So yeah, I like it.
The finisher! Go!
Alright. I should give them more credit for being more... Oh, seriously. No. That's why he's a... Anyway. Okay, they actually are more resilient than I thought. Huh, okay. Bye. You kill ya to... What? Here? And then... Do it. Help. Only hit one. That's far along. Okay, set up being a midget. Okay, this is gonna be hilarious if it works. Yes, it does. That is funny as hell. Hell fuck. Alright, they're not even lined up properly anyway. So I'll line them up. It doesn't matter what I do. Okay, that's not true. If I do it like that. Actually, you don't need me. It'd be nice, though, to have some action.
I'll make this
so, Katsuki, throw me over there. I got some killing to do. Okay. And then we shall use excavator. Like that.
Let's go!
I keep punching them. Not killed any of them yet.
Take this!
There we go, killed one, right? Ah.
Full of power.
Ah. Okay, now can you neat and tidily... Oh, she's back to normal. Can you use our line up, please? Or just get in a nice little formation so I can burn you all alive.
Yeah.
No? Too much to ask? Alright. Okay, I probably should have taken her back to the main base, huh? Oh well. Or at least taking a note of how much HP she had. I don't know, and I don't think it's much left. We shall see. If she goes poof, then no. If she doesn't, then... That's actually what I'm going with, because I don't...
I'll show you the danger of the sea!
Not gonna... Might cause me to... That's all you do. Nothing good for me. I was gonna say, he just attacked his friend, but no, there we go. Okay.
What is it?
See your motivation there. He's done the same again. They do not care about their own allies. They will do anything that they can. It's impressive, but annoying. Oh, you just killed
what
your... Oh god, here we go. They are not happy that I possessed. Suppose neither would you.
What is it?
If I possessed you and made your friends kill me. Right, you're done. Okay, right, I guess I have some fun. Yeah, I do. Right, Killer, you got one, just... what works. Right. Killer, you got this one. Now, you get to kill that guy. You get to kill Dan. Literally called Dan. I'm not even making that up, right? Chopper, you get... well, I want Ramen to kill that one, so... Special! Triple punch. You kill that one. Chopper, you can kill that one, and I shall deal with... Actually, you know what, I should just... Hello. And Dukatsuki, you can just go back. Now, Seraphina. I have every belief that Chopper can defeat them. But just in case, thank you. Yeah, you're definitely dead. You have a lightsaber shoved up somewhere to shoot. Right, goodbye.
This quick.
Still breathe. Okay, you just have a lot more HP, or at least a lot higher defense than I give you.
Let me thank you.
You sure does it. You
go!
Probably...
Come on!
No, he's still breathe.
I love this feeling.
Yeah.
What is just gonna die? Okay, everyone's moved, and there's only like three of them left, so... How much HP has she got? 5 grand! No way in hell.
Ready.
Okay, you can't actually heal from there.
I'll make this
right,
quick.
I can't see you're doing what you do best, which is throwing my squishy units out there.
Yeah.
You will heal. Ooh, right. Nah, just heal it. Right, move over there, and you could probably heal yourself, too. I'm not saying you would have to, but there you go. Four grand, not bad. There's not much left in the way of enemies. And they didn't go for the squishy ones, so thank god. Knowing me, I'll probably counter that and kill him. So, yeah. I didn't notice how much you did want. This is fine. Right. I can't see, I forgot I didn't put you back. They had determined to kill Seraphina. Probably don't want me using her skill again. It was good.
I'm tall.
Sit.
Yeah.
Nice and light.
Right, go one here.
Let's do this.
No.
Go!
Not. Okay, now I just have to do this. And I quite just have to do this.
Do it now, partner!
Let me show you!
Now you die! Wait, ow! Don't hit them with me! Ow! Gonna fragile brain! Ah!
Say ya!
Very fragile. Right, goodbye. Ah!
I want more!
Okay, I had to steal the landline. I had to.
My beloved daughter, Seraphina, are you sure about this? We'll be poor. Can you accept that?
I'm fine with being poor. What's wrong with that? But I was only able to realize that thanks to my allies. Financial wealth and materialistic satisfaction are only temporary. Besides, if I seek happiness from money and possessions, I'll never be truly happy. I realize that now.
Seraphina, seeking happiness from money and possessions will never make you happy, huh? I didn't think I'd ever receive a lecture from my spoiled daughter.
You've got great allies, and now you can count yourself as a proud overlord. Live your life as you see fit.
Father.
Everyone, please keep taking care of my daughter, Serafina. Especially you. It might be tough holding on to my daughter's reins, but please take care of her.
I'm not mad.
Yeah, okay. As an ally.
Father, allow me to show you how much your daughter has grown. Is something wrong, Lord Void Dark?
The final spear has been destroyed.
It must be the Rebel Army.
Damn. I'll get rid of them right away.
No. I've already gained enough power. Get ready for the ritual.
Yes, my lord.
It's almost time. My dearest wish will finally come true.
The time has come.
The Demon Emperor finally begins attacking all the Netherworlds! The final battle for us, the Overlord Rangers, starts now!
Ooh! Awesome! I'm so excited!
Our final weapon, Grand Gorgeous King, will crush Void Dark along with his Netherworld! We've done it! We are victorious!
That was fast!
Peace has been restored! Now, let's go, my lovely Serafina! On our sweet honeymoon!
Everything's moving super fast!
You're jumping too far ahead in the process of love, Blip!
Next time on Tyrant Squad Overlord Rangers, Episode 15, The Honeymoon Explosion! Mine and Sir Killia's memory will be spun!
Please cancel this show. This is...
The Pocket Netherworld and Gorgeous have become one?
Welcome to my high-speed mobile-style Netherworld, Gorgeous Reborn! Gorgeous's colossal underground shelter that my father constructed was modified into a mobile fortress.
I see. In case of an emergency, he could simply escape by flying away.
My father's cowardice has finally proven useful, but this Gorgeous Reborn isn't meant for escaping, it's for attacking.
That's crazy, sis! I'm getting excited!
I'm getting excited, too! Let's super break into... wherever Void Dark is right now!
Do you know where he is, Blip?
Yes. There's no need to worry about that. I've pinpointed his exact location using my clairvoyance. But,
is there a problem, Void?
Yes. Void Dark is currently surrounded by heavy security and countless numbers of lost soldiers protecting him. And they're not ordinary demons. They are elite squads made up of individuals who have the potential to be overlords or Majins.
Are you serious? Oh, I'm starting to get stomach cramps.
What are you scared of, Zero? This'll be a great warm-up!
Yeah, but I'd like to avoid exhausting myself before our fight against Void Dark.
Killia is right, Blip. We need a great idea in order to dodge our way past their security, Blip.
Dodge their security? Why are you guys thinking on such a small scale? We can simply barrel through them with Gorgeous Reborn!
Serafina! She seems completely unbound, Blip!
She overcame the reality that she feared the most, becoming poor. I'm pretty certain nothing will scare her now.
Arrows, guns, point dark, bring them all on!
Episode 15, The Ultimate Skill.
There it is. That's the Netherworld where Demon Emperor Void Dark is currently at. Dark Demise.
This is the final fight. All right, let's go.
Please wait, Sir Kilia. Before that, we need a harbinger. Rinnings, prepare for anti-Netherworld combat. Open fire!
Aye aye, dude!
Hey, Seraphina.
Let's get rid of the excessive small fries first, okay?
Small fries? They have the potential to be overlords or Majins.
Madam Seraphina, it's ready, dude!
Great job! Now, everyone, prepare the anti-shock, anti-flash defense! Ready? Aim!
My master for you. He's crazy powerful.
This is no time to be complimenting him, Glit.
That's how it's going to be. We'll just have to crash into them. We'll ram into them with Gorgeous Reborn and enter their netherworld.
That is super extraordinary.
Oh well, she really is completely unbound.
This isn't the time to relax. Everyone, brace for impact!
Wait, you're not really gonna crash in? Yes, you are. Kidding me, right? You're not that serious. Seraphina, are you hurt? No, since you held me so close, Sir Killian, my beautiful innocent skin didn't even get a single... Alright, but please don't do anything crazy like making Netherworlds collide again. One of our allies. You're so kind, Sir Killia. Anyway, Seraphina has good luck. The Empire flung her right. Zero and I were about to Red Magnus is right, I'm still lightheaded. Oh, that wasn't something as unreliable as luck or What do you mean? Using the laws of motion, it's possible to predict what I would be flying after the impact. I controlled my center of gravity. In other words, Sir Killia's heart and my heart were drawn together by fate. That is what I mean. Oh, what is Sera talking about, I super don't know. Did he calculate? No, she couldn't have.
Where would you like to go, dude? Due to the thoughtless collision Madam Seraphina caused, we are physically connected to your destination, dude! Now there's no point of having a dimension gate, dude!
I just cut out the hassle. Now, everyone, let us head out to our final battle!
What's wrong, Usalia?
I want to eat Killia's curry before the final battle, Plit!
Huh? But, Usalia, wasn't your spell lifted?
Yes, that's true, but I want to eat that curry one last time, because it was what allowed me to meet you all.
Don't say this is gonna be the last time! But she's got a point. No army can fight on an empty stomach. I'm in!
Killia's curry! Yeah, it's making me drool just thinking about it!
I think I'm starting to get hungry too.
My, how unladylike of me to let my stomach growl. but to sate my hunger and appetite, Sir Kilia?
All right. You're all requesting curry?
Thank you for the meal, Plick.
Yes, I never thought a bowl of curry could make me so happy.
I'm glad you were able to find happiness in the little things that are right in front of you.
Happiness in the little things? I never expected to hear something like that coming from you, old man.
What's going on? This relaxed feeling before the final battle.
It's caused by the trust we have in each other. I really want to thank you guys. Without all of you, I would have...
There's no need to say anything more, Sir Kilia. After all, you have saved everyone here.
She's right, bro. All for one and one for all, right?
That isn't something a demon should say, but...
It's all right. Even demons can have friendship in their hearts, Click.
All right! I'm full from eating all this delicious food! Now, let's go out there and fight our super final battle!
Lise, everything... Everything is about to end.
Serafina says, I have a favor. What is it, you creep? I'm not like... Don't worry, I'm not gonna... That kinda pisses me off, but, well... What is this favor you wanted? Do you remember that lazy fight before we got to Void? Oh, do you mean the gorgeous reborn superb flash particle? Yeah, that's what it's called? It was so cool! Please let me shoot it once! In a heartbeat. Come on, sis. I've always been a fan of laser cannons since I was... You could say that I've been living my life for the chance to shoot a... What a stupid life. So please, I'll do anything you... Unfortunately, I can... What? Why not? Let me shoot the laser. This kid doesn't have any manners. First of all, we don't have the energy to fire the cannon. It'll be a while before we'll be able to charge. Seriously? That's so... What should I do about this hard-boiled feeling? I have... But I use that feeling for combat.